Hi friends, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. This is a video tutorial on how to count the number of flips to make a binary string alternate. Let's have a look at the problem statement. Given a binary string, that is, it contains only zeros and ones, we need to make the string a sequence of alternate characters by flipping some of the bits. Our goal is to minimize the number of bits to be flipped. Let's look at some examples. For input string 001, output will be 1 as we can flip the first bit from 0 to 1. For input string 00010, 10111, output will be 2 as we can flip the second bit from 0 to 1 and the ninth bit from 1 to 0 to make alternate string 01010101. Now let's look at the solution. We can solve this problem by considering all the possible results. As we are supposed to get alternate string, there are only two possibilities: alternate string starting with 0 and alternate string starting with 1. We will try both the cases and choose a string which will require the minimum number of flips as our final answer. Trying a case requires order in time, in which we will loop over all the characters of the given string. If the current character is the expected character according to the alternation, then we will do nothing. Otherwise, we will increase the flip count by 1. After trying string starting with 0 and starting with 1, we will choose the string with minimum flip count. Total time complexity of the solution will be order n. Now let's have a look at the implementation. First, let's look at some helper functions. Function flip takes a character. It is responsible for flipping the character to 1 if it is 0. Else it returns 0. Function getFlip with starting character returns the minimum flips when the alternate string starts with expected character, that is 0 or 1. Initialize the flip count as 0, then traverse the string. If the current character is not the expected character, increment the flip count and then set the expected character as the flip of the previous expected character, so that we have the alternate character. Let's now look at the minimum flip to make the string alternate function, which returns the minimum number of flips to make binary string alternate. We need to return the minimum of the following two: flips when alternate string starts with 0 and flips when alternate string starts with 1. The time complexity of the solution is order n, as there is a single loop in it. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments.